How to add shape in CapCut Mobile. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be discussing about how to add shape in CapCut Mobile. So let's get started. So although CapCut doesn't directly provide you the option to add basically shapes, so instead what you can do actually is just open up any of the project just like this on your CapCut application, and from over here simply scroll down or scroll right ways until you find the option that is stickers. So you can basically use stickers in place of shapes. So as you can see, I've already searched in for rectangle over here. So you can search in for any of the shapes and any of the colors. So you can just choose in from them and just simply resize them accordingly. And once you're satisfied, simply click on done. And now that you have included the shape, you can also actually include the text inside of that shape, just like this, and just enlarge your shape of your text accordingly, just like this, and just click on right, and you can easily export this particular video. So that's it for today guys, thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, see you on the next one.